Hi, this video is about how to upload your transcript to YouTube correctly. Did you know that Google indexes your YouTube video by listening to the words spoken in your video? If you upload a transcript of your video content, it will not only boost your rankings in the search engines, but also generate captions that will allow people who can't hear or understand what you're saying read the captions below your video. Stay tuned to learn how to correctly upload your video transcript. Open up a text edit file on your Mac or a notepad file on your PC. Transcribe your video content. Here's my text edit file with the transcribed content. Make sure you save it as a .txt file. So to do this with text edit, you go to Format, Make Plain Text, convert this document to plain text, check OK, here it is. Click Save, give it a title that includes your keywords. Click Save. Click the video card at the top right of this video to learn the 5 ways to transcribe your video. Log into your YouTube channel, go to your channel homepage, click Video Manager, select the video that you wish to add a transcription to, click Edit, click Subtitles NCC, click Add New Subtitles OCC, click English, click Upload a File, choose File, select your transcript. Here it is, how to get 10,000 subscribers on YouTube. Click Choose, click Upload, click Set Timings. Now you have to wait a few minutes for it to process. When this white line has reached the end, you know that it's finished processing. Click English setting timings, and you can see your transcription on the left. And click publish, and it will say subtitles published, and you'll see 2 green marks here, English automatic and English. Check your subtitles, so you can click on CC, play the video. Now people who can't hear or understand what you're saying in the video will be able to read the captions at the bottom of your video.
That's it. Now you know how to correctly upload a transcript of your YouTube video.
If you want to receive more video tutorials like this one every week, please subscribe to my channel or check out the other videos in my playlists. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.